motherfuckers around the world. I wanna talk about the one I love. I know a lot of times you forget how they take good care of you. But tonight, I just wanna express.
Hey y'all, what's up? Tonight I'm here to do an unboxing of my Young Living Essential Earls that I got in the mail today. I'm so excited. So what made me want to do an unboxing, well, what made me get them, period, is I was hearing so much about them from a good friend of mine named Chandra Daniels, who turned me on to the Essential Earls, also a church member of my Myra Williams. You know, I heard a lot of, you know, ladies talking about it online, so I was like, well, I love smell good. Anybody that knows me knows that I love to smell good, and I love things that smell good, and I love things that are relaxing. You know, I love candles. I'm burning a candle right now. I love my candles. I love earls. I love, you know, perfumes, all kind of fragrance plug-ins, you know, anything like that. I just love it. So, and my friend knew that, so that's why she's like, I'm gonna get you on this. So I started off small first, so the first thing I want to show you is I purchased the Young Living Essential Earls. This is called the, this little pack right here. It's small. It cost me like $41. I just wanted to start small first to see how I would like it, right? So it came in the mail. It's called, first of all, the slogan is From Seed to Seal. Let me just see that. First of all, as soon as you open the pack, it just goes woof, you know? So the earls, you can smell them as soon as you open the pack, right? So it says from seed to seal, which means they get the earls straight from the seed and seal it up. So it's none of that concentrate, whatever you call that stuff that you know, contaminates it. It's not there, right? So what came in, it was this earl right here called Stress Away. Well, I tell y'all, this is gone, okay? I'm getting ready to open my big box in a minute, but I just want to show y'all what came in the small pack. Stress Away. When I tell y'all, this stuff so good, I would get in after the shower, I would put it on my scalp and on my temple right here and on my neck. And when I tell you, I got hooked on this stuff, so I was like, oh, I gotta have some more. She's like, I told you you would like it. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna order the big box. All right. So this right here came in it. Two packs of these here. So y'all, if I don't know the name of this, I'm not gonna front like I know, you know, what this stuff, what all this stuff does, because I don't. So y'all who specialize in it, gonna have to comment in the comment section and tell me, like, how you pronounce this and what is it doing, right? It tastes good, I tell you that. One of them are gone, I still have this one left. And this came in a box, this Thieves sanitizer, hand sanitizer. Smells so good. I'm gonna explain Thieves in a minute. I'm gonna try to explain Thieves the best way I can. And this right here, this tangerine, this orange, as you can see, it's got orange all on my top because I've been using it. Smells so good. Smells so good. I've been using this, you know, I go out, I just dab a little behind my neck and put it in my hair and stuff. Smells so good. So I still got a lot of this one left though. But I love it. It also came with a roll-on cap in case I wanted to use it, you know, as a roll-on. Now the Thieves, as far as why they call it Thieves, I think because I think back in the Bible day, I don't want to say it was the Bible days, but back when they wanted to get rid of the thieves, they would, let me not try to explain this. I'm gonna leave this to the pros to explain, okay? Because I don't know. I know a little something about, wait, let me try to get it. They say when they had thieves enemies, they would put this certain, it would put together a certain, okay, but anyway, yeah, they would put together certain type fragrances and combine them into one, and they got this scent right here. That's the best I could do, okay? So anybody that really knows how to explain these, please do. Drop it in the comment section. Thank you. I'm not going to stay too long on that because I'm going to drive my brain crazy. All right, so that came in this little small box right here, right? $41. Tested out, loved it, fell absolutely in love. Then, that tangerine didn't come in this box. That tangerine was a free gift. It was an incentive, right? So that was that. Now, let's get to the good part. All right, so, okay. Let's see what's in the Young Living essential. Awesome. But let's see. FedEx shipping, of course. Okay. This is my daughter's shank. She got this for her graduation party, and it's so sharp. I'm trying not to cut myself because this thing is super sharp. Okay. Y'all, we just had Ivana on the K-Reed show. If y'all did not see, if y'all didn't get to hear Ivana on the K-Reed show, please go listen to it. It's uploaded on the website, okay? www.thekreedshow.com. Ivana is my dude. Anybody knows me knows how much I love Ivana. So go check it out. He has new music out, alright? That's just a little plug for my boy, Ivana. Another plug, I have new music coming out. I just spoke with a lady. It's the first background singer that I'm hiring. This is my first time really working with other people. You know, my music, because I like to do all my backgrounds myself. Now, if it's live, that's different. I will hire live background singers, but this is my first time actually hiring background singers to sing on a project of mine, so I'm so excited about that. So I got one, I used one guy before, you know, Joshua to work on a song for me, but he just referenced the song, he didn't really sing background. But I'm really hiring background singers now to work on this project with me. It's something different, it's gonna give me a new sound, so, and it was Matthew's idea, and I was like, you know what, that's a good idea, I'm gonna do that. So, if you like singing background, if you could just, you know, you can hear your part, and it's something you're interested in doing, get in the studio, want to be on my EP, hit me up, inbox me, you know, and we'll see. You'll have to audition, of course, because I don't know your background, singing skills, so of course you have to audition. But not if I know you and I know you about that life and that's something different. But if I don't know, you know, what your background abilities are like, then of course you have to audition. But just hit me up, let me know, and we'll make something happen, all right? That's another plug. That Fearless Love EP is coming really, really soon. In the works right now. Okay. Let's see what all this stuff is. This is paperwork. Okay. Yeah. All right. Now, y'all, I don't know. I'm opening this just like y'all, okay? So, I mean, yeah, I'm seeing this for the first time just like y'all, so bear with me. All right. First, this is. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I haven't opened it. So, let's see what it says. Looks a lot like this box, but of course it's two different boxes. Two different things. Bubble wrap. Okay, let's see what it has. I don't want to drop it. Okay, this is called Time Vitality. So, I cook with time now. I don't know what this time does. Like I said, I'm not going to be in front like I know what, boom, like I know what all the herbs do, but this is called Time, and it came in my box. And it's, I guess it's for vitality. So, I guess it gives you more like superwoman type strength, you know? So, so that's came in this little thing right here. All right, so let's see what's in these. Ah, I'm dropping it already. Let's see what's in these bigger boxes. Yes, let's see. This is so, I cannot wait to experience these, y'all. I cannot wait because I'm a smell good type of person, so. I just love, seriously, y'all just see me?
It's 1 o'clock.
I got, yes, it is 1 a.m. I be up late shooting content, y'all. But I got, and first of all, another reason why I got into this, because I'm on my little, you know, my health kick, especially since I got the EP coming up. You know, I need the vocals to be crisp, crisp as possible. So I started, you know, my new health kick and everything. This is, in this cup right here, is fresh ginger, fresh horseradish root, mint leaves, and honey. That's it. No tea, because I don't want no caffeine. Even when the tea said caffeine free, you can't trust it a lot of times. So I just did ginger, again, horseradish root, mint leaves, and honey. That's it. Raw honey. And sometimes you can put know what else is really good, really, really good for the vocals and for the throat, period, is turmeric. The thing about turmeric is you have to drink it out of a small straw. You have to sip it out of a straw because it'll stain your teeth. You know what I'm saying? You don't want it. Turmeric will stain your teeth. So whenever you're drinking turmeric, you remember to get a straw. Oh yeah, let me sip on this. I know y'all like, open up. Let me see. Thank you, girl. Pretty. I won't drop nothing. Y'all know I'm a little clumsy a little bit. Look at this. Y'all know I'm about to have a field day with this, right? Okay, let's see. I don't know what to touch first, crap. Like I said, this stuff is from the seed to literally the seal. Like, it's not with all that chemical and pesticides, whatever you call it, to the seal. Alright, so this is just a little brochure of everything, I guess, that came in it. And it tells you what's topical, what you can put, take inward. So let me go ahead and break these herbs down for y'all, okay? I'm gonna take them out one by one. The first one is gonna be called peppermint. You got peppermint. And let's see what this does. It says vitality also, okay? So that's also for, like, vitality to me is just strength, energy, you know? All of them say vitality. Wait, come on. Okay, the top row is for vitality. Gotcha, okay. So this is lemon. Can't wait to try that. Let me see. I don't know which ones you can take inward and. I don't know, like, my people that do this with me gonna have to comment below and let me know what's what. And it's kind of hard to get out of the thing. Let me see. I don't wanna cut myself. Okay. This one is thieves. Good smelling thieves. Ooh, yummy. Sound like they were saying yummy. I was about to say, no, they didn't say yummy right after I did. This is called citrus fresh. All right. I don't, like I said, I don't know what all these do, but I'm just showing you what come in it. So you can imagine what these smell like.
Still, the only one cats asked for by name.
This is called Digize. I guess this is for digestive tract, right? Yeah. This is for the, like if you have heartburn, you know, late at night or something like that. Help with the digestive system. Now, Digize, I'm guessing you can take inwardly since it helps. Yeah, since it helps with the digestive tract. I'm guessing you can take that one inward. Raven. I wonder what this is about. Raven. Yeah, buddy. I can't wait to play around with this. I'm telling you, I can't wait. And then I heard you get like a little recipe book, which I'm not finished going through the box yet, but I'm pretty sure it's in it. Valor. Valor, good strong. I heard it has like a male scent, cause you know you heard of men of valor, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, valor. It has a male colognish scent, which I hear. I should smell something for y'all on the spot, see how I like them. Pan away. But my reactions be so real. What if I don't like one? and then y'all see my reaction. So I ain't gonna smell them on the spot, but I'm pretty sure they all smell good because the box smells wonderful. Pan away. Don't know what that's about. Have no clue. Lavender and frankincense. That's what it is. This is lavender. Frankincense. All right, y'all know they gave this to Jesus, right? They brought this to Jesus. Yeah. All right. So that was the 10 pearls that came in that one, and then where's that other one that came? I dropped it. Excuse me. And this is 11 times. So I should have one more. It's supposed to come with 12 of them. So let's see what else is in the box. Which I will be using tonight. Mm-hmm. I have the Desert Mist Diffuser right here. Anything you'd ask of me, I would do. Somewhere down the road, you have to change it. So y'all let me know if y'all won't get down with this. You know what I'm saying? Because I fell in love. Oh, what's this? Something else. Okay, this is the plug for the diffuser. The plug. All right. For at least 20 plus years, so I think, yeah, 25 years. He's been around for at least 25 years, right? So, yeah. This one, so let's see what this is. It's all types of stuff about the company inside the building. So, oh, here we go. Oh, okay, what's all this? Wait. Ooh, y'all. The recipe book, okay? Stuff to cook with. I know my mom is gonna love this stuff. So it's 12 essential oils for beginners. It said 12, but I only got 11. Unless I'm missing something. All right. So, classic comfort foods. Ooh, y'all. So you can put the thieves. Ooh, look. Thieves cough drops. These show you all the foods that you can make with these oils, okay? Let's see what we have here. This ought to be fun. I can't wait to go. With mushrooms and walnuts. Ooh. Y'all, look at this stuff. And it gives you the recipe. Look. It tells you the recipe, like, how you mix the herbs with your foods. So this is promoting like young living and long life. Look at this. You know, it's an herb you can mix. And then that's just not all. That's just the basic that I have. It's so many. It's so much stuff on my website. Now, my website. I have to learn it by heart. I don't really. I will give it to you right here. You know what? I'm going to have to put it. I'm a watermark it on the bottom of this video. When I edit this video, I'm going to put my website right down there so y'all can go, you know, if y'all want to order from it. Look at this juice. This juice is so good. Royal Hawaiian Sandalwood. Girl, what is that? Royal Hawaiian Sandalwood. Now, you know I got to try this. See, that ain't come in my box, so that means I got to get it. A lot of this stuff. Look at this. Cedarwood. Sacred Mountain, all kind of stuff. So why don't you care for me? Rosemary and basil in your burger. They got one called black pepper. Right there. Look at that. All healthy stuff. The stuff you love, but you can cook it in a healthy way with these. So it's fire. I like this. Oh wait, what this was? Clove, tangerine, cinnamon, balm. Play like a kid again. This is where I'm trying to get my energy level to where I can play like a teen again, you know? Cause right now. What's this? Bergamot, cedarwood, lemongrass, arch. Alright. And what is this? My product died. Right there, boy. I had ginger and horseradish. Lord. All right, product guide. Y'all, they have stuff for days. Look at this stuff. They have fragrances for days. Different ones, like for days, 100. You know what else we have? CBD oils. Okay. So y'all know T-Boss from TLC, right? She came on the K-Ree show to promote her new line of CBD herbs. Now what she said was, it's the THS. So the CBD derives directly from the marijuana plant. And there's some good stuff in that plant, you know, that promotes health. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all know she was there, prices on the road all the time, right? So she said once she started taking the CBD herb, the crisis, like she could go a whole year on tour without having to stop at no hospital, nothing like that. Now, the CBD herbs do not get you high, okay? She explained it very thoroughly. It's the THS or the TSH. No, it's the TSH or THS, y'all know. Anyway, so it's the TSH that's in the CBD that will get you high. So that's not in the CBD herb, okay? So we have a great deal of that on my website. And of course, it's from seed to seal or from plant to seal or whatever, you know. That one. So I'm definitely going to try that out and get back with you guys and let you know how, you know, how much energy that, you know, it gives me. And I want to introduce you to it as well. It's so much stuff. Look at this stuff. Look how thick this book is. Like, just of herbs for days. Look. Herbs for days. Herbs for days. And not only do they have herbs, they have soap. Well, so much stuff. You have to go to my website. I'm going to pin it at the bottom, though. And I think that's it for the box, y'all. So as y'all can see, I'm loaded. I'm loaded with a product. And I can't wait to get into it tonight. And I cannot wait. Cannot wait. I'm going to set my diffuser up right now. I just can't wait to get back. Oh, I almost forgot to show y'all this. So this was an incentive I got just for signing up, right? And this comes from Miss Myra Williams. And of course, I looked at this one. I opened this one. But this one is called Thieves Laundry Detergent. Yes, Lord. So of course you have to dilute it. Right, look at it. So of course it has lemon, fresh citrus scent. It's all natural stuff. Like, it's really, really good for your skin, you know. So can't wait to use this. Let's see. Free from dyes. Free from phosphates. Free from sulfates. And all that other good stuff. So it's mad good for your skin, okay? And that's it, I think. So I had fun unboxing it. That was just great, right? Amazing. And that's it. Now, I thought I was supposed to have 12. Somebody correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought I was supposed to have 12 earlier. There was only 11, right? Because I know this is the first one that came out, right? And then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, that's 11. Okay, so it's fine though. We'll figure it out. Yeah, so that's that. So I'm going on my merry way. Again, I'm gonna let y'all know what's up with that CBD, because that's some good stuff. T-Boss said. You go and listen to the interview again at www.thekreeshow.com. Y'all, so I'm so excited and I'm lit because I got new music coming. And I'm so excited. Lord, it's been a long time coming. You know, I do the little mashups. It's been a long time. And I've never done like a full project. This is my first full project. Like, I recorded songs. You know what I'm saying? Just songs here and there. That'd be that. And I will perform them or sing them somewhere or something like that. But never a full body of work at one time that I could really promote, you know, and concentrate on and shoot videos for and just get out there and promote it. This is my first time doing it. And I've been in the studio since I was, hold on, I think 19. I've been in the studio since my first time in the studio. Well, my second time in the studio was with, of course, my husband, you know. He was the first person to put me on the radio at a young age, like 19 years old, so. And I've been doing this my whole life, but I've always done mixtapes, like singing to other people's beats, you know. Honestly, because I've never, you know, find a producer that I like, you know, that I could gel with, like I found now. You know what I'm saying? Like, this producer is really, really good. You know, I can just hum something, and he, you know. So we just gel, click, clack like that, my boy Matt. So, it's gonna be lit. I cannot wait. I'm so excited about that. And that's it for now, so. Until next time, see you guys later.